Upon arrival at the scene, University police encountered several victims of gunshot wounds. The shootings occurred on a bus full of students returning from a field trip. Three of the victims did not survive.